Thanks a lot. How's everybody doing today? Doing okay? So it's your birthday on Friday? How old are you going to be? 8. Wow. What grade are you in? You're in 2nd. Wow. So next year you'll be in 3rd grade, right? Amen. Good amen. Hey, with the big people, we're finishing a series on the Beatitudes. And Jesus tells us that in life, that God blesses us, and God blesses us especially when we do these things, that God has given us everything. And there are just a couple of them I'm gonna just share with you. The blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Amen. And you know what that means? Blessed are the poor in spirit. In the Bible there were people who were really poor. They were so poor that they had to ask other people for help. And that's the word that Jesus uses here. And you know, I'm going to just teach you one thing today, and I hope the big people remember this too. And Jesus is saying, you are blessed if you depend on God. That if you depend on God, like somebody who's even so desperate that they're in life that they have to ask other people just to live for, just to have food and a place to live. And Jesus says, blessed are you when you depend on God. I remember one of my earliest memories is I noticed when we prayed, we would fold our hands. And I asked my grandma, I said, why do we fold our hands? Why do we bow our heads? Why do we close our eyes when we pray? And my grandma said, we do that so we can concentrate on God. And the Bible tells us that in life, more than anything else, the most important thing we can do is to depend on God. To fully depend on God. Amen?
Amen.
So let's pray this morning. And so let's fold our hands, bow our heads. Wow, you guys are good, man. And let's close our eyes. Lord Jesus, dependence upon you is power. Dependence upon you is strength. And Lord, we pray that you would be with us right now in a special way in this time together. And that you would be with these children especially, that you would bless them and use them in ways beyond which we and they can ask or imagine. We thank you that your word tells us to depend on you. Help us to depend on you. And a special blessing we agree in prayer for these children. It's in your name we pray, and all God's people said,
amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Thanks for coming. God bless you.
And this is time for an